To this week's edition of Tech Tuesday with So Special Quilts. We have two locations, one in San Antonio and one in Katy, Texas. Today we're going to talk about the Bernina's new feature called the Hammer Mode. And basically what that does is when you're sewing through really thick layers of fabric, if you've ever seen, sometimes it goes so thick that the needle will stop penetrating, you'll get gears on the screen. Well, now what Bernina's done is they've added a feature into this firmware that will start pulsating the motor to drive that needle through that really thick fabric. And so I'd like to demo that here today. I'm going to use some really thick canvas here. Well, not really thick, it's just canvas. And I'm going to fold it in half. That's two layers. Fold it in half again. That's four layers. And there is eight layers of fabric. And let's see what happens when we sew through that. Well, that did not display the hammer mode. It didn't do it at all. So what we're going to do is we're going to go all the way up to 16 layers of canvas, and let's see if that will show the hammer mode. We don't even have to let the presser put down, it's so thick. Now the thread did break. That was 16 layers of fabric. That's to be expected for that layer thickness without adjusting the tensions. But the fact is the machine still penetrated all those layers of that canvas and just kept on sewing. Unfortunately, I think the hammer mode only works if you're sewing on something you shouldn't be sewing on, like wood maybe.